My sister had a birthday party this weekend, and there were a lot of leftover balloons. And instead of throwing them away, I thought this might make an awesome science experiment. We're going to see what happens when we fill up this balloon with baking soda. And then we're gonna put this balloon on top of a bottle of vinegar. So let's make a hypothesis, scientist. Write that down in your science notebook, and what do you think is going to happen? Grab a funnel from your kitchen, something that you might use for baking, and we're actually going to fill up the balloon first with the baking soda. Trust me, this is gonna make the experiment so much easier. So put that balloon over the end of the funnel and make sure it's secure, and then dump in that baking soda. Then fill up a bottle with vinegar, something that the balloon can stretch over, and it's gonna make the experiment so much easier. Stretch it over nice and tight, make sure it's secure. All right, my balloon is filled up with baking soda, and let's see what happens. Oh my gosh, the balloon blew up! Is that what you hypothesized?